Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Core 2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Interesting.
Ratchet Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
I think that's weird because I don't think it blocked any of the other cutscenes. Blades.
You got a deal.
I remember that shit. Sweet. Okay, well, when was I working at Mr. Zircon? That one's finished. Actually, maybe I should wait. Yeah, let's get some more rotating, please. Okay, so let's do Buzzblades and Zircon. Go with that for now. Whoa, no. Wow, I missed.
Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Core 2, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Rex and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move.
Mr. Zerk.
Follow me.
Okay, wait, how? It said I could customize. Yeah, change slot. Okay, I want to put Mr. Zircon. No, that's not it. Options. Oh, there we go. Okay. So, let's put...
You coming?
Zircon there.
Mr. Zircon is here.
We're gonna put... my bouncer there. We'll put... Buzzblades. And... this one. There we go.
Stay on my six. Careful, guards up ahead. Attack! Heads up! We got some wire!
For a rookie.
ideas on a point of entry?
Ratchet, the last time I was here, I used the air purification vents to escape. Perhaps we could now use them to get into the factory.
Good thinking, Clank.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
There. Be careful in there, Clank.
Now we gotta split up, huh?
Come in, Rangers. I am inside Drek Industries ventilation system.
Good work, Cadet. I wish I was in that vent with you. Curse these abnormally large muscles.
There's a security terminal just north of your position. Shut it down. And the Rangers should be able to access the building.
Here we are, the Gadgetron Career Opportunities page. Please state your current position. Assistant to Evil Villain. List relevant skills.
Do these first. Oh, I see. Okay, so we grab this guy, put him here. Which then allows us to grab this guy. Make him a bridge. Get this guy. Make him a spring bat.
Attention, all warbots. Warbot platoon 774 has successfully completed training and is ready for action. Congratulations. Now go out there and ruin someone's day. Attention, all warbots. A bug in your system settings has been discovered. You should never add flowers to your battery packs. You should add power. Please see your nearest engineer for a software upgrade. Engineers, Mandatory typing classes have now been ordered by Chairman Drek.
My, that looks dangerous.
Guess there's no reason to be in here.
There, but I have run into an obstacle. Drek's assistant Zed is attempting to keep me from reaching the security terminal.
Understood. Ilaris, carpet bomb the factory with pyrocytic blast mines.
I think it's probably safer if we let Clank handle things.
I would prefer that as well.
I see. Gotta put that guy down. That way you can pick this guy up.
Attention, all warbots.
See, but what about?
I'd like to thank you for your hard work. Ice cream sandwiches will be served in the cafeteria this afternoon from 1:10 to 1:15 p.m. Also, a friendly reminder that there is a mandatory meeting for all warbots from 1 to 1:30 on Deck B. Any warbots not attending will be destroyed.
Maybe do that later. Remember, there's no bots through the other door. Oh wait, you gotta throw...
Perhaps I should try placing a gadgetbot on that conveyor belt.
Oh, good thinking. Thank you, Clank.
Okay, that's far enough.
Yes, I know. Okay, I'm a little confused here. Oh, there we go. I just suck at aiming, I guess. I love his little giggle. Grab one more just in case.
Assistance.
Okay, so clearly I gotta get the other guy first. Oh, that was weird.
I don't like the look of that magnet over there. Magnets, huh? Can't trust them.
Ugh.
I must have so many unread emails right now.
Bring that so I can get this guy.
Hey, Mr. Chairman Drek. It said calling for no reason. Everything's fine. I'm totally not cowering inside a shipping trailer. I was just calling to assure you that there is nothing to worry about. Security is, secure. So, bye. On the security icon and bypassing our systems. You did it again! I don't believe this.
Come in, team. I have disengaged the facility's security grid.
Good work, pal. See you back at the factory tarmac.
Nice work, little buddy.
You did well, Clank.
Yeah, wait, what are we talking about? I zoned out for a second.
All right, let's head inside and find Drek.
Let's do this. I don't know why it would be.
I hope you enjoy your tour of my tech. I've even arranged a demonstration of the good doctor's latest model.
Toasted.
It's weird. I'm in the elevator. You hurry.
It looks like the main office is up there.
Well, then why are we going down?
This assembly line is the place of my creation. I am experiencing many conflicting feelings.
Poor Clank. Alright. Oh, let's see. I know from before that I really end up liking the Buzz Blades. So I think let's upgrade them. And then we'll use the remaining 5 on the warmonger. Oh, I guess I don't have that many. Okay, so let's do... There we go. Whoa.
There's a fueling station behind that force field.
Oops.
Think you can flank that turret?
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Yeah.
Mr. Zircon.
Nice work. Let's move.
Let's see what we got here. Ooh.
Set complete.
Nice.
Outstanding.
Awesome.
You just completed a card set.
What am I doing on rhinos? Ooh, I just got 3 left.
Way to go! A complete set!
Card things are kind of cool.
Watch yourself over here.
Did you enjoy my Zircons? Don't worry, there are plenty more surprises ahead. Get ready.
Yeah.
Commissioner Zircon is bored.
Here we go!
Warned you about Mr. Zircon?
Oh dear, more of them.
Didn't know what warned you about Mr. Zircon? Mr. Zircon is a
yes! Awesome. Okay, hang on. So I can't even really tell what's going on here. Okay. I don't think that one gets used at all. Yeah, because no matter what positions this one's in, it blocks.
If you are tired of opening the lock yourself, try the auto-hack program.
No, I don't want to. Oh, here we go.
Deactivated. Great. You dare waste Mr. Zircon.
can't die with crates.
Okay, I refueled my jetpack.
Good. Let's secure the upper level and get into that office.
Now hang on.
As you can see, we're at peak Warbot supply. It's the perfect time to break into new markets around the galaxy.
Hey!
Mr. Zircon needs no nanotech to survive. Mr. Zircon!
Take him, cut you off!
He's almost done. Oh, I just realized I have two Zircons. That's so badass. Okay, where do I go up at? They're gone.
You can all relax now. I'm finally here.
What? What the hell?
Goodbye, stupid ranger.
Jetpack lasts a lot longer. Wonder if that's just for this level? Alright. Oh, this is an optional puzzle. Nailed it. Okay, that's her over there. Oh, must be on full now. Okay. Ooh, golden bowl. Oh, this is where Clank was already, I think. Okay, is that everything? Just in there. There's her. Obviously been in there. Okay. All right. I think that's it. Okay.
Ready to fly, just need some coordinates.
Oh, I wanted to...
The blogger all cleared out of Kurwan.
This one. see how fast that is. Okay, where's this one go? It's the Rhino Dealer.
Go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are. Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! Fan favorites, Ratchet and Clank, are back. Could they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out.
Not like that. Oops. Wow. Well, at least I can figure out an idea of time. Get off me! Another 20 seconds. No! Okay, it can be done.
Sorry, Ratchet. Better luck next time. Sorry, but come back anytime and give it another try.
So I probably had every bit of 10 seconds worth of errors. Dang it. Go, 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 go.
Ratchet wins.
I think I did it. E36. Okay, one more try. One more try. I'm so close. I mean, we're talking just a couple seconds.
Pre-order yours today.
No!
Sorry, Ratchet. Better luck next time.
Yeah.
Aw, sorry. But come back anytime and give it another try.
Excuse me.
Some of our racers today, Chris Blastek is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000. And Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4.
I'm taking home win.
What?
Skid McMarx's wrecks. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while breaking ground at one of the sports shacks, but is expected to make a full recovery. Oh, nice trick! This Lombax has skill. Underdog Ratchet is now in second place. Can he catch up in time?
Time.
Wow, that was horrible.
Time and give it another try.
That was so bad.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! Fan favorites, Ratchet and Clank, are back. Can they repeat the same magic we saw during our last competition? Let's find out.
Are you kidding me?
Whoa!
we'll revisit that. Where was...
The blogger all cleared out of Kurwan.
Complete the fitness course. So that was another one. It was like less than 70 seconds or something. Oh, dang it.
My training course not only builds muscle, it builds character.
Except it doesn't really tell you a time.
Wow.
So violent. Do you expect some sort of extra points or something?
Okay. I gotta go to the bathroom. Okay, no, screw you. that's the other thing. Like, I don't even have any idea how good I did on any of them. That's how close I even was. Oh well, another day.
Okay, what's our destination?
We must stop the deplanetizer before it destroys another planet.
Yes. Oh my.
You're not getting.
Oh. I guess I'm not supposed to go that way.
You're not getting away this time.
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge. I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary systems. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Don't worry.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap!
There! Head inside!
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Oh, I can manage.
Leave this to me.
Oops.
Ha!
0%.
Okay, so I'm guessing I need to do like that.
Structural integrity is below 50%. You have to stop that maniac.
Oh, dang it. Oops. Dang it.
We're losing systems left and right.
Gotta pick this one up first. Last one in the chain. There we go.
Here, hop inside.
Oof. Thought he had me.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
I didn't do that.
The rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Rotating device? I see.
Rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Oops. Can I just throw him on there?
Where are you, defect?
That rotate.
Yeah, I got it, Clank.
The key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Okay.
gonna crush you. I'm gonna slice you.
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Oh, dear.
Inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
Stay frosty. Oh.
I got all kinds of stuff to make heroes more heroic. Take a look. Oh, I just might make my fully loaded. Make that glove of doom live up to its name.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
So, which planet are we the Skycon? Little Zircon is here.
Little Zircon is here. Oh, man. Still my favorite. Oh, I don't have Clank right now.
Mr. Zircon is born. Zircon is born.
That
Ratchet Strike Team 7. It appears you were not aware that I, your mom, have a camera on the deck 3 break room. Why you think you can sit around playing cards while the others go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind. Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself!
He's down!
Mr. Zircon.
Maybe there's a trespasser terminal around here.
Hint, hint. That one was easy.
Ratchet, have you located Captain Cork?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, Novalis.
Sector 4. All units, converge and eliminate at all costs.
Here comes some more.
Ow!
Too good! Not only do I get a joint
piece of planet for new Quartu, but I get to destroy Galactic Ranger's home? Talk about a win-win!
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Mr. Zircon is here.
So you made it to my office. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over. Just a new home world, I'll make another. Can you imagine? Dozens of Glarg-owned planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens homeless or, well, dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Does Drek ever stop talking?
Nice, that was a trophy.
Our security lasers will keep you from going any further.
Mr. Zircon does not require bones. His currency is pain.
Oops.
Hey, security laser guy! You said that was your best work! Head to HR to pick up your final paycheck!
I should let you live, Vivian.
Sorry. Down!
Where am I?
fall asleep.
Good luck, Lovebag. You ain't gonna win.
Deplanetizer power levels at 95%.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
Okay, let's do...
Thanks. Reinforcements.
Deplanetizer fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down.
No, let me see here. Starcracker terminal.
Ouch, that one hurt.
Only extra curricular activities for those pens.
Zircon is here to kill.
The Starcracker Terminus. Stop him at once!
Evil Zircon is here.
Holy cow, that's a lot of things.
Got him. Deplanetizer fully powered and ready to fire. Awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.
Ratchet, you have to shut it down.
Not legendary, that Starcracker Terminus.
Zircon is born.
It's good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Ilaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetrogen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the Deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibo 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
Maybe we can get one of those hollow guises from Gadgetron HQ.
On that note, I gotta call it a night. Real quick though, I wanna look in here. Looks like asteroids. That's funny. And then I'm out. I gotta go to bed.
That's a whole fat. Nice.